So that's a very nice, Arthur, bravo. And then the shock of my life came. It doesn't matter on which page of this book I would open it. It doesn't matter, I made an experiment. There was a game of Smyslov there. And most likely, this game was played before I was born. The guy was creating the theory of Slav defense, actually. So what I'm going to do against him. I just jump, I show you what happened.
Which book was it?
Just on Slav defense, I don't remember exactly, but it was just a kind of old book on Slav defense.
Not, you can start from this.
Something what you probably don't find nowadays, but it was maybe from Alexander knows from this, DDR Verlag, this production, so I don't know who was, or Paul Gajewski, I don't remember who was writing this, but it was, doesn't matter, really, it was all full of Smyslov of games, and I was shocked, I thought, I just closed it and stopped my preparation, because I am hopeless, what can I do, but it's ridiculous, absolutely, he knows, he knew it, 20 years before I was born, he knew all these lines. What we can find. And in fact, I show you quickly this game in Montpellier without big comments. In fact, I got advantage very quickly. That's like it happens there with young players. You don't know much, but somehow we know theory. I don't know what is going on. No modern theory, maybe. Or Smyslov somehow forget something. I don't know. But he didn't play very well in open. I knew some lines, and okay, this is slightly better. I knew this in C2, so white is slightly better position. E5 is impossible now, so queen takes G6. So we had actually, yes, that game very similar in a way.